Yes, I am aware that I'm in a bathroom again. As you saw in the title, this is basically a homage to my younger self. Dear old Amelia. Yeah, I know. You hate that name. You were an interesting, an ill, interesting person. And I know growing up wasn't the best, and you were different from a lot of kids. You also had to mature way too young, 6 years old, already working. By 12, you already knew how to take out a transmission, know how to take it apart and put it back together. You hated it. Since third grade that you wanted to draw. And now you want to become an animator. And I'm proud of you for it. When I was 13, I used to cry a lot. Well, I mean, I cried basically my whole life, even in kindergarten to now. I used to cry, and kids used to make fun of me, even the teachers. I was a really sensitive kid, and everything got to me. I used to cry, I didn't know why. Everyone seemed to hate me. I even hated me. But I didn't know what to do with myself. I liked making videos. I really did. I enjoyed filming and creating. And ever since I was little, I used to create, and I still do. I started off just vlogging, I guess you could say. Or I even tried making a little film. Just got deleted or stolen, I don't even know. And now I'm making a series. And so much has happened. I grew up again. When I was finally free from my father, I grew up so much. Everything that I feared was gone. I got to start over. I know it kind of sounds corny or something, but I wasn't the same person I was 3 years ago. And I'm proud that I am not. I look back and I see a kid who was weird, who didn't fit in. No matter how hard he tried, he looked like a sore thumb, even if he had basic hair. But I learned to accept it as I'm never going to be like everybody else, and this should be a good thing, because what makes that person special if you're exactly the same as someone else? Normal people don't really make you two, that I know of, or don't do it for fame, but mostly do it for creating. I enjoy filming. Like if I had a time machine, I would tell you, don't care what people think, because everybody's gonna hate you. So you already know what's going to happen, so why care? Maybe that's not the best advice, but you made it. You're here. And I want you to stay. I don't want you to leave. You're the reason why I'm here still. And I know filming this video is like weird, it's literally 4 o'clock in the morning. But I just thought maybe it's time that I talk confront myself. Say that growing up is hard, and it still is. But I know at the end of the day, something amazing will happen. And I don't know what that is yet, but I know that life is an asshole. Life is mainly pain and suffering, but with a positive attitude, it makes it a little less painful. I'm always gonna be that crybaby. Or remembered as it. But I have grew thicker skin. Literally. And metaphorically. I learned how to deal with people calling me stuff. I've heard it all. So it doesn't really affect me anymore. I wanna be there for people. And maybe my videos can help or inspire you like others have inspired me. Making videos for me is like taping memories, life. Even if it's staged, like you growing up isn't a stage, or it is, but like you don't plan it, it just happens. Thank you for watching this video. And thank you for sticking by this long, if you have. Cousin type.